Fox 5 Health News. New York, one of at least 10 states reporting a handful of mysterious hepatitis cases in children. The CDC says patients range in age from 1 month old to 16 years old.
That's pretty frightening. Joining us now, Dr. Serge Sacher, the chief of infectious disease at Holy Name. Doctor, good to have you with us. This is quite a mystery. How concerned should we be?
Yeah, so let's just take it in perspective. It's still exceedingly rare. Worldwide, about 200 cases. But still, these clusters are very unusual. Let's break it down. Essentially, it's reflective of these cases, as Steve mentioned, between as young as less than a month old, up to 16, but the majority are less than 10 years of age. And we're seeing these children coming in with hepatitis. What is hepatitis? Hepatitis means inflammation in the liver. And when doctors look, they're not seeing the typical hepatitis A, hepatitis B, typical causes of this virus inflammation. And so that's really the concern. About 12 countries worldwide, now 10 states in the United States, including New York City. Majority do recover, I want everyone to understand, but some have been very sick. There has been some deaths. There have been children who required liver transplants. So this is something the CDC put a warning out last week. Physicians like myself, other healthcare providers should be aware. Parents also should be aware if the children have unexplained nausea, vomiting, weight loss, diarrhea, if they see lethargy or they're now more sleepy, even if they are jaundiced, that means yellowing the skin, those latter could indicate very severe liver disease. They should really let their physicians or their healthcare providers know. And what we know so far, there seems, again, I would caution that it seems, it's not definitive, that there's an association with a virus called adenovirus. Adenovirus is very common, oftentimes causes a common cold. In kids, it causes gastrointestinal illness. There seems to be some kind of link, but in terms of what kind of link, what children in particular are at risk, that still remains to be seen.
Yeah, I'm sick of these mysterious viruses with potentially deadly consequences. Most likely not, but probably we'll be fine. It's scary stuff out there. All right. We'll keep that in our minds along with everything else.